Hello everyone, and welcome to part 4 of Hello Neighbor VR. We left off on a sad part. We found out that we found his daughter's memorial. Mr. Peterson's memorial for his daughter. And the door behind the door. So, and this is after the cutscene. Not after, this is the cutscene. When they cut to like white. At the end of the episode, I heard snoring, it's really foggy outside. Wait, no. I remember. Is it the kid from Act 3? That's the bird guy from Hello Neighbor 1 and 2. Like, no, like Hello Neighbor 1 is in like the newest Hello Neighbor 1. I told you. Wait, so do we... Yo! Oh, no. She went missing. Shit. Shit. Brody really just got snatched, dog. I thought we would be able to go back this time and not leave. I mean, but wait, now, what do I do? I know I gotta go outside and do that long voice in my song. I Brady went missing, dog. Fuck. Now I don't have the one with the baseball bat anymore. Look at this fuck. Where are you going? What did you just do? Oh, he's killing the screwdriver. Holy shit. Hi, sir. I wasn't expecting to watch him climb up, gang. I'm sorry. I wasn't expecting him to come up. I was expecting him to go inside of his house. Not really deep, but so suspicious, I'm not gonna. The fuck is evil? A former street vendor myself. You should just get the leg though behind. Thank you. and discovered something. Discovered that my mic is not even pointed towards me. That is a bit of a violation. Sorry that I made that scratching noise. I just grabbed my mic with my controller in my hand, so it might have sounded a little weird. Yeah, boo-boo's my hand. Yo, you can get on this box. Of course. But no break! Did I get a damn break? Okay, Broken just run through colliders. Cause that old bush was a collider. I collided with it, my feet collided with the bush. Motherfucker can't even commentate. I'm trying to get this fucking one thing done, and he just doesn't want me to. You've got me fucked up. Come on. Come on now. Come on now. Come on now. Yo! 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 Fucking just suddenly going through the tree. Yeah, pissed off. Girl, I can't even respawn. That motherfucker, I can see him. I'm gonna respawn, nigga, for him right in my face. See? What's this?
Yeah, so I'm sorry.
Home slice! Where the fuck are you coming from? Fuck off. Oh, Mr. Peterson! Mr. Peterson!
Yeah?
Like, is he doing goddamn patrol? Fuck! Why am I walking so damn slowly, huh? Why? Why even put that in the game? Walking slower than a damn turtle. Fuck. Bro. Yes! Somehow homie didn't see me. Well, they must be able to get each other. I would see use my brain cells. If I was to use my brain cells, I would just say. Yo. No, Jay! No. Alright. But since I did it finally, it took me 2 years, but I did it. Wait, no. That's great, because I'm not... The other girl, she got kidnapped, remember? Yeah, she got kidnapped. So... Dude, that's... Do I just go back? What was the fire code? Has to be 12 something. But I might actually have to go back with my files, bro. Wasn't this when I played all of the chapters of every Hello Neighbor. There was the first Hello Neighbor, like, it was a crash, the wheel came out, and kind of hit the house. And this is the house, this is the house. From, I forget what it's called. I kind of feel sad for you, but also I don't at the same time. You just slammed the door on a whole game and got her kidnapped, so I don't know if I'm supposed to. I'm from. Okay, Dogatron. Damn. I think everyone is slowly going missing. There's one more. Holy fucking Jesus. It's the little girl's dolls. It's the little boy. Thank you. Which were Cindy.
Okay.
Oh damn, everyone, I appreciate y'all. Well, she was though, she's smiling. I don't know if everyone was smiling beforehand or wasn't. We're gonna finish the game today, I believe. Oh no. No. Don't tell me I gotta go against him. I'm not talking about the neighbor. Not yet.